Bargain, bargain. Hello, everyone. Back here for another episode of Outlast. I didn't want to come back to this, but here we are. Oh, yeah, that's right. I just broke out of a coffin. I have no idea where to go. Someone is over there. Oh! I see you! Oh, cool, battery. Grab that shit. Nope, nope, get up. Okay. Oh, more of that, yeah. I wonder if there's an actual, like, story that's important there. Oh, yep, just gonna... Nothing? Okay. Okay. I can go that way. I'm gonna go up then. And reload. There's a bunch of people here. Damn. I have to start sneaking through this now. Shit.
The mine. That's gotta be it. How the fuck do I get down there?
Jumping like that? Oh, man.
Shit. I can't. A rope. I just need a rope.
Sorry, I had to take the rope from off this pulley because I need it to climb to heaven. Haha. If that bloated Ezekiel won't give you no more rope, you can cut me down and take it back because I expect I'll be done with it. Wait, is this the guy that was hung? Seriously? Oh, my God. Fuck. Shit. Well, look at that. I am going the right way. How lucky am I?
Touch me! I said get your hands off me! Touch disgust me just out of you! Hey! Hey! No! No, goddamn you!
Why did they push him? What the hell?
Maybe I could...
Wait. Oh, I'm back at the school. Damn it. What is that? Something. That was creepy as all fucking hell. What the hell are you? Nope. Well, I think I did what I was supposed to do. Wow, how lucky was I that I figured that shit out. I'm lost. hate being lost. Hey, what's that? It's locked, so yeah, I definitely need to be here. Where do I go? So bad at getting lost.
Do I get out of here?
Yeah. Shit. Seriously? This happens too often than needs to be. Those are mine. Oh, seriously? Wow. Yeah, I'm being chased.
Jessica!
Come here.
Jess! Hey!
Quick!
Oh, Jessica! Can you hear me?
God damn it. God damn it. Oh, I hate this. It's good. I'm sweating like a motherfucker. Always on my left. Oh.
This night, and shed upon me thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou were near.
There we go.
Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Quick, the day is done. Oh God, the sun. Little one, light of light. Keep me this night, and shed upon me thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou were near. Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Quick, the day is done. Oh God, the sun, look down upon
me. I'm coming.
My little one.
So I'm pretty sure it's gonna be bad. Light.
Keep me this night, and shed upon me thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou were near. Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Quick, the day is done. Oh God, the sun, look down upon thy little one. O light of light, keep me this night, and shed on me thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou were near. Thou art my savior, kind and dear. Quick, the day is this way, Blake.
Jess, are you there?
I hate him so much. Oh. Oh, okay. That's the way it wants me to go, but what's this way? Probably nothing. I guess I'll go this way. Oh. Oh. Okay, yeah. I was going the right way, okay. Shit, well. Yay, battery.
Lake. Okay, get to the other side of the lake.
Okay. Wasn't too bad. I was able to avoid most enemies. Guy go in there. I don't know why this is important, but whatever. You went out that back window. Let me check that there's nothing here. of stuff disappearing and reappearing. So I'm not supposed to go into the lake. Okay. Why did I close that? So many paths. What the hell? What path should I take? There's somewhere over there. Hey, person that I'm not gonna get any closer to. Does that mean there's that much more game left? Shit. I don't like this game. Don't just run all of a sudden. That was a bad sound. Head straight back to Temple Gate and tell Papa Noth there is horror and torment here that tests even my faith in God. Men alone cannot face it. The enemy waits in the darkness here. God save my soul and yours. Oh, fuck. Am I all no longer fighting humans? Am I fighting demons?
Raft. I could get you across.
Why don't I trust what? That raft? Guys go anyway. Assuming I don't want to go in the shadows because it's dangerous, so Go out into the water instead, where I've seen people go into. Or demon things. I'm just gonna get fucking grabbed at from the water? Is that a thing? Oh shit, yeah, I didn't go this way. It's leading me. It's leading me. Stop leading me. Try to kill things, the light of God.
These are signs. The apocalypse. I hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
Yeah. What the fuck? Great, now I'm in the water. Jesus Christ. Bodies. More bodies. Swim, swim. Swim.
Let me help you.
No. Oh, it's that thing. Get up, get up, get up. Yep, 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 yep. Get the fuck up. If I still have to do it. Yep, let's get off. Let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Come on, faster, dude. Doesn't look like I'm getting any closer because I'm not getting any closer. What the hell is going on? Closer. Yay. Oh, look at that. Looks like it's time to go. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to watch more of this, come back, I guess. It's the best way to describe that. Leave comments, likes, all the good stuff, and I guess I will see you in the next episode. Hopefully coming down this river. I'm not redoing all that. Bye.